Welcome back to the Movie Show Plus. Greg Russell here at the Palladium Theater in Birmingham. If you look over my shoulder, you'll see what the marquee says. It says, look up. Now, what does that mean you should do? Well, of course, it means you should look up. And Up, of course, being the name of the brand new Disney Pixar movie that's opening this weekend. But you know what I want you to do? I want you to look up right now and imagine that a bunch of balloons are on top of your house ready to take you away. So just look up and just imagine this big group of balloons and, oh my goodness, they're on top of the theater. I'm getting ready to go away. Check this out on the new movie, Up.
From Disney Pixar comes a new film called Up. It's a comedy adventure about a 78-year-old balloon salesman, voiced by Ed Asner, who finally fulfills his lifelong dream of a great adventure when he ties thousands of balloons to his house and flies away to the wilds of South America. This film was made with a new process called Disney Digital 3D, which puts you right in the middle of the action.
And I decided we want to do, you know, all of our Pixar films in 3D from now on. And so Up will be the first one. And what it does is it really takes and envelops the movie around you. You know, it really brings the audience into the film like you've never seen before. And it is so beautiful, this movie. And to see it in 3D is really spectacular.
Up is rated PG and flies into your local theaters this Friday. For Screen Scene, I'm Greg Russell.